Plain Citizen Horse. He's got enough vigor and vitality to survive his physical death. But he won't get far. He's got no mummy. He's got no maids. What happens to a bum like that, a nameless, mummyless asshole? Well, demons will swarm all over him at the first checkpoint. He will be dismembered and thrown into a flaming pit where his soul will be utterly consumed and destroyed forever. And what other animal tries to fuck your leg?
Hi everybody, we're the Gizmos.
Yeah.
you as well. Fuck you very kindly.
I mean, this hair is like a scar.
But I'm in a bad spot. I know that. I've been doing the same thing.
Whatever. Would want a job like that as commissioner of sewers. I would be called upon, not called upon, to pet babies, make speeches, shake hands, have lunch with the queen. In fact, the fewer visitors who knew of my existence, the better. Let kings and presidents keep the limelight. I prefer a whiff of coal gas as the sewers rupture for miles around. I have made a sweet deal with a pipe, which has brought me a $30,000 home. And there is talk in the press of sex cults and drug orgies carried out in the stink of what made them possible. Fluttering from the roof of my ranch-style house, over my mint and marijuana, all glory floats lazily in the tinted breeze. But there were...
I'm ready. When I was doing that, that's crazy.